What about vibrating?
A radio transmitter could coordinate the movement of troops to keep an unbroken contact between our forces on the ground, in the air, and on the sea.